everybody. It's Carolyn Gracie, and welcome to my cozy corner. Everything's cozier with lots of pups, and that's usually what happens at our house. Whether I've had a day off and I've come in from running errands or gardening, or if I've been at work all day, the second I come home, everybody's in cozy mode. I sit down on the sofa after changing into something like my comfy denim and company and some Cuddle Duds cabin socks, and we get ready to binge watch something or just check out what's on QVC or, you know, visit with my husband, who appears at some point or another. Sometimes he's out ordering a pizza, which hopefully he's doing right now. But this is my cozy spot. This is the family room, the sofa, where all the doggies and sometimes a cat or two, like Pearl back there, love to hang out with me. And, you know, after this stressful year of just all kinds of craziness going on and everybody's schedule upended and a lot of us not being able to see our family and friends for months at a time, we're really looking forward to the holiday season and just kind of relaxing at home, just, you know, feeling like we're taking a deep breath and just sort of resetting and hoping for a much better year in 2021. So one of the things that I love and that you'll find all over my house are these Dennis Basso throws. This is a Berkshire blanket, which is one of our favorites. It's from last year with little paw prints and little red trucks. But you know, these Basso throws are so great and they're just the right size and really, really soft. Right, Dobie? I don't know what's softer, the fur on your head or this Basso throw. And they actually kind of match, don't they? I mean, I just think nothing's better than getting all safe and cuddly and warm with your pups. And that's kind of what our hashtag hosts at home series that we're doing is all about. You guys probably watched my hosts at home videos throughout the summer. We did summertime fun with pets and we were outside running around in the yard a bunch and doing some gardening and planting and the doggies having fun. So many of you have commented how much you love the dogs' videos, and then we kind of segued into falling for pets this fall. Pretty soon it's gonna be a little too cold to be out running around for very long, although about half of my dogs do like the snow. The other half, not so much. So we may do an outdoor video or two this winter, but we're gonna kind of change and shift gears and do some indoor cuddle time with the pups. I mean, aren't these guys the best? I know a lot of you have pets too, and there's just something about being around the animals that just makes you feel like your heart beats a little slower. You just feel like that feeling comes over you. You know, maybe get a cup of cocoa or a glass of wine, whatever you prefer, and just sit down and relax. I have really enjoyed my time at home. I've missed my family, especially my mom and dad, but I've really enjoyed my time at home, just being able to relax and visit with my pets and my husband a lot more often these last few months. And we're really, really looking forward to the holidays. So I hope you will join us on QVC for all of our holiday shows, and we're gonna have some special programs coming up for you and lots of great gift ideas and lots more hashtag host to home videos of, you know, all of our host team doing different things they love to do at the house. This is kind of what I love to do, just hang out with my pets. It's my favorite thing. So we may make some homemade doggy biscuits this season, but we'll just enjoy them right here on our safe spot, on our sofa, with all of our cuddly things, watching our favorite shows. So guys, who's ready to go out for a little walk? You guys wanna go outside? Yeah? They do know several words, especially let's go out. How about if Mama puts on her Snuggie? Oh, by the way, this comfy is the best for going outside or cuddling in the house. I usually wear mine both places. So let's pop this on. You guys ready to go out? Where's your leash, Dobie? You ready? All right. Kind of hard to get it over your glasses. I love this thing. This is our comfy. This is the one with the Sherpa lining and it's got a great hood on it. So we're all ready to go out. Mama's just gotta find her boots. Okay, you guys ready? So we're gonna go for a walk. We will see you guys again soon. Let's get cozy. This has been Cozy Corner with Carolyn and I'll check you guys out again soon. Bye-bye. Come on guys, let's go.